Hi, welcome to Module 3. In Module 3, we're going to look at how theater has really been valued throughout the ages. Many different cultures have had theater and valued it as an important art form. So we're going to take the traits of theater that we learned in the previous module and look at how they have changed and how they have evolved throughout history. We're also going to look at how contemporary theater is informed by those traits.